scrolling down through Twitter, there's some drama that afflicts.